What's up, friends? Today I'm thrilled to give you an inside look at the awesome RL house designed by the architect Wiyoga Nurdiansyah. The super unique and eco-friendly jungle home is tucked away in the lush rainforest of Sandubaya, Lombok, Indonesia. Let me tell you, I'm absolutely loving this chill and easygoing atmosphere of the spot. It's like a breath of fresh air, you know what I mean? What's even cooler is that this place was built after the catastrophic earthquake that hit back in 2018. They chose to use ulin wood, which is super dense and flexible, to construct the building. It's a pretty clever move if you ask me. The whole structure is designed in an A-frame style, which is honestly brilliant when you think about it. This design helps to evenly spread out the forces during an earthquake, making the building more resistant to damage. And let's be real, with Indonesia's location on the map, earthquakes are pretty much a fact of life around here. So, opting for this type of construction just makes a ton of sense. It's not only practical, but also shows that we put a lot of thought into creating a space that's both inviting and safe for everyone who visits. First off, can we just take a moment to appreciate how this place has taken inspiration from the traditional North Sumatran house? The high sloped wooden roof and the way the whole structure is raised up on stilts are not only a nod to cultural architecture styles, but also serve a practical purpose. By elevating the building, they allow air to circulate freely from underneath, keeping things nice and breezy. Let's be honest, in Lombok's hot and humid tropical climate, we could all use a little extra airflow to keep us cool and comfortable. Now, let's talk about that impressive pitched roof. It's not just there for show, folks. The design is actually perfect for allowing rainfall to drain off quickly and efficiently. No more worrying about leaks or water damage. Plus, the steep angle of the roof helps keep direct sunlight out of the interior rooms, which is a real lifesaver when you're trying to stay cool during those scorching hot days. When you step back and look at the big picture, it's all clear that this house has got it all figured out. They managed to seamlessly combine natural shapes, culturally significant elements, and practical functionality into one incredible package. Strategic design features like subfloor wood slats and an angled north-facing wall work together with the natural environment to promote air circulation, keeping temperatures comfortable year-round without relying on artificial cooling or lighting. Moving inside, the light and open floor plan includes two roomy bedrooms, a fully decked out kitchen, and the most gorgeous outdoor lounge area, complete with a bamboo framed terrace and luxury open air bathroom. They even implemented eco-friendly water recycling and waste systems, plus a backyard garden bed. Let me know what you think of Indonesia's amazing RL house in the comments below. Catch you next time and keep being awesome.